Hello students, we are going to discuss
some MCQ questions from probability. First one, if a digit is chosen at random from the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then the probability that it is odd is 4 by 9, 5 by 9, 1 by 9, 2 by 3. Okay, first we have to select the odd number from here. Odd number 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, so 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 means total 5 numbers are there. So we can write 5 by 9. Total number of events, that is 9. So our answer is 5 by 9. Okay, then second one. In question number 1, the probability that the digit is even. We have to select even numbers from these given numbers 2, 4, 6, 8. Total 4 even numbers are there. So our answer is 4 by 9. Okay, then third question. Then the question number 3. In question number 1, the probability that the digit is a multiple of 3. We know that the multiple of 3 means that is 3, then 6, then 9. So 3 by 9. 3 by 9 means that is 1 by 3. So our option A. Then fourth question. If the 3 coins are tossed simultaneously, then the probability of getting at least 2 hearts is. Okay, we have to toss 3 coins. Head, tail. The next head, tail. Head, tail. Then head, tail. Head, tail. Head, tail. Head, tail. Okay, then we should write the sample space there. S is equal to H, H, H. Then H, H, T. H, H, T. Then H, T, H. H, T, H. Then H, T, T. H, T, T. The next T, H, H. T, H, H. THT, THT, then TTH, TTH, then TTT. Okay. The probability of getting at least 2 hertz. At least 2 hertz means we should take 2 hertz and 3 hertz. Here 3 hertz and here 2 hertz and here also 2 hertz. And here 2 hertz. Okay, then 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will get 4 by 8. 4 by 8, that is equal to 1 by 2. So our option C. Understood? Then fifth question. In a single throw of a die, the probability of getting a multiple of 3 is. Multiple of 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then we should select here multiple of 3, 3 and 6. So we can write here 2 by 6, that is equal to 1 by 3. So our option B. Then sixth question. The probability of guessing the correct answer to a certain test question is x by 12. If the probability of not guessing the correct answer to this question is 2 by 3, then x is equal to. Probability of guessing the correct answer. Correct answer, that is x by 12. So the probability of not guessing the correct answer, that is 1 minus x by 12, that is equal to 12 minus x by 12. That is equal to 2 by 3. Okay. Then 12 minus x is equal to 2 into 12 by 3. That is equal to 8. Therefore, 12 minus 8 is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to 4. So our option C. Understood? Then next question. Then seventh question. A bag contains three green marbles, four blue marbles, and two orange marbles. If a marble is picked at random, then the probability that it is not an orange marble. It is not an orange marble means the marbles are green or blue. So 7 by total 3 plus 4, 7 plus 2 means 9. So 7 by 9. So our option is D. Then 8th question. A number is selected random from the numbers 3, 5, 5, 7, 7, 7, 9, 9, 9. The probability that the selected number is their average. The probability that selected number is their average. So first we should find what is the total number. 3 plus 5 means 8. 8 plus 5 means 13. 13 plus 21. Plus 36, that is equal to 70. Okay, then we should take the average. Average means 70 by total numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So average is equal to 7. Then what is the probability that the selected number is their average is? Average is 7, so we have to check how many 7s are here. 1, 2, 3. So 3 by 10. So our answer is B. 9th question. The probability of throwing a number greater than 2 with a fair dice is 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 4 by 6. 4 by 6 means that is 2 by 3. So our answer C. Then 10th question. A card is accidentally dropped from a pack of 52 playing cards. The probability that it is an ace is. Total number of ace, that is 4. 4 by 52. 4 by 52 means that is 1 by 13. So our answer is B. The next 11th question. A number is selected from numbers 1 to 25. The probability that it is prime is. So from 1 to 25, there are total 9 prime numbers are there. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23. So our answer is 9 by 25. So our option C. Which of the following cannot be the probability of an event? 2 by 3, negative 1.5, 15% is 0.7. We know that negative cannot be the probability of an event. So we can say that our answer is B. Then 13th question. If P of E is equal to 0.05, then P of no T. We know that P of E plus P of no T is equal to 1. So P of no T is equal to 1 minus 0.05, that is equal to 0.95. So our option is D. The next 14th question. Which of the following cannot be the probability of occurrence of an event? We know that sum of the probability is equal to 1 only. So it cannot be greater than 1. So our option is D. 15th question. The probability of a certain event is 0, 1, 1 by 2, no existent. We know that probability of a certain event is 1. So our answer is B. Then 16th question. The probability of an impossible event is 0, 1, 1 by 2, non-existent. We know that the probability of an impossible event is 0. So our option is A. 17th question. Ayushi sold 100 lottery tickets in which 5 tickets carry prizes. If Priya purchased a ticket, what is the probability of Priya winning a prize? We know that 5 divided by 100. 5 by 100 means that is 1 by 20. So our option is Then 18th question, a number is selected from first 50 natural numbers. What is the probability that it is a multiple of 3 or 5? First we should write the multiple of 3 less than 50. Okay, how we can write multiple of 3? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, then 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48. Multiple of 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, then 50. Then we have to cancel the repeating numbers. We can cancel these 15 and then 30. So the remaining numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So 23 divided by 50. So we can say that our answer is D. The 19th question, a month is selected random in a year. The probability that it is March or October is, March or October means 2 divided by 12. 2 divided by 12 means that is 1 by 6, or option is B. Then 20th question, from the letters of the word mobile, a letter is selected. The probability that the letter is a vowel is, here vowels O, then I, then E. O, I, E. That means 3 by 6. 3 by 6 means that is 1 by 2. So our option is D. Okay guys, study up to here. The remaining questions we will discuss in the next class.